downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. How's it going, guys, the Atypical Gamers? I'm Jack, and welcome to another Let's Play. This game is called Besiege. This is a sandbox physics game where you basically get to build siege engines and attack like these little bases and like kill things. It's really fun. I played it for a little bit. I'm not that good yet, and I'm not that good at building things in the game, but I guess I will show you guys what it's all about. It's really just a fun game. I imagine myself making, see, I've only beat the first three levels here. I'm not exactly the best one. We'll start out on the first level here, and I'll load in one of the like machines I built previously. So you can save your machines here. I have one called the Detonator 9000. Well, I made the Detonator 900, and then I made the Detonator 901. So let's spawn this bad boy in. Yeah, that looks like a detonator, doesn't it? Okay. And basically, so the goal of this level is to just destroy this house, and I'm just gonna absolutely obliterate this thing. So the controls are a little wonky, and yeah, my build here is not exactly the most. My builds aren't that good, honestly. I'll just to put it blatantly, they are not that good. But I like detonating things, cause detonating is fun. Oh, I missed completely. Okay, hold on. Let's restart here. Okay. Bam! This game is so fun. You just freaking shoot cannons and destroy things. It's just a great time. There's like a lot of things you can do. There's like, you can make like flying machines and stuff, and people on the internet have made like some insane things, like ridiculous. I've seen like aircraft carriers, and people have made like carpet bombers. I don't know how to do that. I can barely make like a rolling little cart. Like look at this thing. It doesn't even roll correctly. Like I set it down and I go, and like half my wheels already fall off. Look, all my stuff falls off. Like half of my weapons, all of my wheels. How did I beat that level? Seriously, I don't even. What did I do? Like I shoot the cannons and all the cannons fall off. I don't know what to do about it. So, but it's still fun. It's a great game. It's so fun. So let's go to the map here. Let's try a level we haven't done yet. This one. Ah, there's a wall and people, and we must destroy those windmill and that house. Okay, so let's try this out. I'm gonna try and start from scratch here. How do I destroy machine? Yes. Okay. I might cut this out because this might be a little bit long, and it'll be kind of boring of me just like trying to make things. So yeah, I'll probably cut it out. Okay, so after lots of testing and experimenting, I came up with this design. This is what I like to call the Tricycle of Death. So yeah, let me save it as that real quick. Oh, hold on. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh god. Wow, I butchered that. Tricycle of Death. Okay, like, this thing is awesome. imagine, like a four-year-old just, like, riding this down the street. Like, oh my god, that would just be awesome. Okay, so, yeah, here we go. Let's try this out. My flamethrower already fell off. Hold on. Let's fix that real quick. I don't think it's mounted to anything, and that's kind of a problem. Here we go. Tricycle of Death. Take one. Alrighty, and fire the cannon! Okay, wow, that did not work. Okay, Tricycle of Death. Take two. Here we go. And bam. There we go. What? Hello? None of my cannonballs did anything. Okay, let's try, maneuvering this thing. Okay. Oh, there's a bomb there. Didn't see that. Okay. Yeah, let's try it again. There we go. Okay, and our cannon stayed on. Sweet. Okay, now we just have to destroy the, things back here. Oh my god, I just ran over a guy. Wow, that's disgusting. Oh my, sorry, I am so sorry. Wow, the tricycle is just, oh god. He just keeps coming back for more. Stop, just stop, you don't want it. Stop running towards me. No, I don't want to do this to you. Okay, let's go this way. Whew, okay. Let's go around here and maneuver that. Okay, and get to the windmill. And I need to destroy it. I don't have any more cannonballs. Let's try our flamethrower. Is it Y? Yeah, there we go. Oh no, we're on fire! No! No! That's why I don't like the flamethrower. It just catches everything on fire. It's just like, it like ruins everything. Boop! Okay. Here we go. Time to detonate again. Actually, no, this is the tricycle of death. I forgot. Okay. Cannons! There's a big problem with my cannons on here. They're just not staying on. I don't know how to fix that at all. Okay, let's try it this time. If it doesn't work this time, I don't know what to do. Poke it! Poke it! Yeah! That was awesome! Okay. Alright, now we just have to get that little house over here. You think you're gonna survive? Meet my tricycle of death! Okay, and I lost a wheel. It's okay, we lost a wheel. We're still fine, we're still fine, we're still fine. That's right. Okay, zone conquered. Sweet. Oh my god, that's a lot of- are those all people? I wonder if I could do this with my machine now. Tricycle of death, this is the real test. And wait for it. I'm waiting for them all to gather so I can just fire my cannons and take out like all of them. BAM! That's just they just explode. They just explode. No, I'm so sorry. I don't want to do this to you. Oh my god. This is the greatest game ever. Okay, so this is what I came up with after lots of testing and experimenting. But basically what's going to happen here, I'm going to back this thing up to about there, and then hopefully all the enemies will be in front of the machine, and then I can just drive it forward, and then all the enemies will get scooped up by the plows and pushed into these spinning blades, which will then chop them into little bits. So yeah, let's see how this works. Okay, going well so far. Backing it up, backing it up, backing it up. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for everyone to get in front of me because I don't want to like have stragglers. Okay, here we go forward. Oh my god, this is... Oh god. Oh my god, no, 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 I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. This is such a good game. Oh, I gotta go get the archers. Oh, I'm coming for you. Don't freaking shoot your bows at me. Bam! This machine is so good. Look at all the bodies it's pushing. It's just pushing the bodies. It was just plowing them. Oh my god. So glad I bought this game. That was awesome. That was so awesome. Oh my god. Alright, so this will probably be our last level here. What do we do on this one? Steal and deliver 2 iron ore. What? So we have 21 flying blocks here. How do these work? Press O to fly. Okay. So let's set this on the ground. And start and O. Okay, so we can... Alright, how do we... Just like wiggling. It looks like a giant like flying like block, like a flying piece of tofu or something. No! No! Oh! This game. Let's try this. There we go. This should work. Okay, it's kind of just a brick with a stick and another stick and some wheels on it. But it should work for this level. Okay. Bam. Fall off. Yes, go! Go into the hole. Okay, got that one. Now I just need to plow this one without screwing up or anything, which is difficult for me. Get in there. Yeah! There we go. Woo! Okay, that was the stupidest machine I've built yet, I think. This thing, like, what if you just drove that around? What if that was your car? Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. But that was pretty much it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and peace.